In Malmedy during the Second World War, the Nazis executed prisoners of war by machine gun, leaving them lying in the snow. In the Pacific, our captured flyboys were beheaded by Japanese soldiers, some of whom even practiced cannibalism on their still warm bodies. In Korea, along the frozen Yalu, their fate was to die of starvation and frostbite. In Vietnam, they were roughly bound arms behind their backs until their shoulders dislocated, again and again and again. They've been dragged from the burning remnants of downed helicopters and Humvees in Iraq, and they've fought to their last bullet on Afghanistan mountains before being murdered by radical jihadists. And yet...
He's a war hero because he was captured. I like people that weren't captured, okay?
No, Donald, you're wrong. They are heroes because they were captured. Thought we forgot?